The great news about creating a logic model is that there's not a right way to construct one. The creative process, as you build, can flow however works best for you. As you develop your logic model, keep in mind that there are a few key parts to include which will provide a basic structure and solid foundation. The three most basic parts of a logic model are the inputs, the outputs, and the outcomes. Inputs are what we invest into a program. They are the human, financial, organizational, and community resources that will contribute to the program running effectively. We can also look at the inputs as the resources that the program requires in order to be successful. Determining inputs lets us take inventory of what we already have and what we may still need. Outputs are what we offer as an organization. Outputs are the activities, services, events, and products that reach our targeted audience. Activities are what we do. They are what the program does with the resources in order to achieve outcomes. Our activities should be specific enough to understand how our outcomes will be achieved. To make your logic model as clear as possible, have a separate box for each different activity. Participation refers to the people that we reach through the activities. This includes your target participants, as well as other groups or individuals with which you plan to interact. Most likely, you will have more than one group of people impacted by your activities. For example, you might be working with students, parents, and teachers. You will likely be doing different activities with each group of people. For clarity, your logic model should have a separate box for each group. Use arrows to show the connection between the activities and participants. These outputs are what lead us to our outcomes. Outcomes are the direct results, specific changes, or benefits to the target participants. Outcomes can be short-term, intermediate, or long-term. Short-term outcomes refer to immediate or initial changes. These outcomes result in the participants learning something. Intermediate outcomes are the midpoint changes and result in the participants changing a behavior. Long-term outcomes refer to the ultimate result or impact and require a change to the social, economic, civic, or environmental conditions.